Hey, hello everyone, welcome to the Retro Gaming Junction. And I just remembered that I wanted to do a lot of stuff offline,
of the big and I didn't spenders.
Do it. No manners!
Sorry. Yeah, we're playing some Might and Magic 8 tonight. And yeah, I forgot to sell the stuff.
We can outfit you.
Okay, so this is armor. Oh, let's sell some armor. +6, +10, 3 you don't even have. Okay.
I can't carry anymore.
No space.
We can outfit you.
I don't know.
Whoops. Hold on.
Our axes are the best.
That's a +6 hammer?
Our axes are the best. This earth resistance.
I can't carry anymore.
Man, I have so much crap that I don't know what to do with.
It's worthless. I don't know. Better than new. There's no room.
Our axes are the best.
It's worthless. No space.
My pack's full. My pack's full.
There's no room.
Shit.
I'm not sure. It's worthless. There's no room.
I can't identify it.
It's worthless. It's worthless.
My pack's full.
Eh, she didn't have any weapons? That's awesome. Okay, this is still a ton of crap that I need to sell. Here.
A selection of heirloom artifacts.
Hey, Craig, how's it going?
I'm not sure.
Charges. And don't I have, like, a spell to recharge these things? Oh, the apples will give me food here. Yes, yes, that's what they do. Wow, okay, I have way too many apples then. Okay. Some jump spells.
I just don't know.
It's worthless. It's worthless.
Oh yeah, I should transfer everything to him before selling. Oh, well. Nope. Oh, this is crap.
Come back soon!
Perfect mix. It's mixed. It's mixed. It's mixed.
Great, now we can use it. Great, now we can use it.
Okay.
Great, now we can use it.
Listen, this is the same thing.
Ah, perfect mix.
Oh, this is something else. This used to mix red potions. Okay, we're done. Clancy Brown?
We can outfit you. King of the big spenders. We can outfit you.
This is good.
We can outfit you.
How rude.
King of the big spenders.
That is rude.
Report to Bastion Laundry, the Merchant Guild Master in Alvar. Yeah, I need to do this. Bastien. Bastien Ludwin. It's this thing. Part of the main quest. Where was I? Here.
Our sanctuary, a benediction to you.
A mission. What was it? Yeah, the Eclipse Shield. We have the potion. The potion.
The
Make yourself at home. Make yourself at home. There you go.
Okay. I have 25,000. Holy crap.
Sure, we got spells.
Yeah, let's buy some spells that I might not have. Let's start with you. This is spirit magic. So we're expert everywhere. Expert, but not expert mind, but we need to become expert mind. An expert mind is we don't know. What? It's not here. Spirit, body, light, no mind magic. Interesting. Okay, well, that's that. Mind and body, expert would be nice. Body, expert, we need to go back to that building island. Okay, so you, alright, let's look at the spells. Okay, for spirit, we have Bless, Detect Life, Fate. We don't have Turn Undead, we don't have Remove Curse, which would be really nice. Preservation and Heroism. Okay, we want Heroism. Ideally twice, even.
Sure, we got spells.
So we're looking at Spirit Magic, yeah. Remove Curse. Resurrection. No. Not good. Let's reload and see if we can get
there. Sure, we got spells!
Preservation, heroism, preservation. Okay, we can do better than that. Come on!
Sure, we got spells!
Remove curse, heroism. Okay. guess we'll go with this one. But then we get shit here. Detect life. Bless, turn undead. We don't have detect life. Do we? Oh, we do, I just don't really use it. Okay, remove curse, aorism. Turn undead. Turn undead. Ah, he's the one who needs to buy stuff. Well, it's not a big deal, like, he's level 1 merchant.
I can use this. I can use this. I can use this.
Expert. Oh, she has it already?
That'll be useful.
Need to sell this then. What about cure paralysis? That would be in body. Charm, cure blesses, version. Okay. Remove fear, mind resistant, mind blast. Remove fear, telepathy. Telepathy.
Sure, we got spells.
Charm, cure paralysis, reserve, which we can't have anyway. Telepathy, 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 mind resistance. No. But we already have remove fear. We need mind resistance and mind blast.
Sure, we got spells.
Oh, it's always the same. Fuck it, then.
I can use this.
Hey, base. And now...
Sure, we got spells.
Spirits. No, body. Hammer and regeneration, 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 cure poison.
Sure, we got spells.
Oh shit, that's not what I want. Oh, okay. Yeah, regeneration. Cure poison.
I wish I could learn that.
Yes. So. That's all Earth Magic Experts. Daggerwoon Island. I think I need to go back to Daggerwoon Island. Bow expert? Daggerwoon Island. Okay, I got the message. There's two ships now. What? So we come back another day. 6 days to Shadow Spire. Oh man, I almost want to see what's there. Shadow Spire. Can I just go back if there's a problem? 4 days to Ravage. Okay. Yeah, let's see what's in this town here.
Greetings.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
Greetings.
There have been strange flashes of light from the north for many nights now. Zentora the Mad Necromancer is most certainly brewing up trouble for some. I certainly hope it is not for us in the Guild of Necromancers. Oh, this is a Necromancer thing. It's not... Oh, you seek to achieve the ultimate in the darker arts. The necromancers among you seek to turn themselves into leeches. Leeches, the most potent of necromancers. Very well, I can perform this transformation for you, but you must do something for me and get something for yourselves. I require the Lost Book of Kael. It contains secrets of necromancy that have been hidden since Kael's tower sank beneath the waves. The lizard men of Daggerwoon celebrated when the sea took Kael and his knowledge from us. With the volcanic upheaval in that region, I believe the Tower of Kael can be found. The lizardmen of Daggerwoon celebrated when the sea took Kael and his knowledge from us. With the volcanic upheaval in that region, I believe we found. And then the Daggerwoon Island? I don't think so. Retrieve the book from the library and bring it to me. Now for yourselves, you will need the Lich Jar. For every necromancer that wishes to become a Lich, Zentora, the Mad Necromancer, keeps a large supply of these jars. Perhaps she will sell you one. If not, you must take them from her. Zentora, the Mad Necromancer. Do we have noted all this information? Already.
Come in.
50 days for $1,000. Yeah, we'll
do it. Simple repast.
Greetings.
The Master Vampire. But these are necromancers. Okay, it doesn't matter. Okay.
Someone bumped me.
It's worthless.
Thank you.
Greetings.
There was another vampire attack last night. I wish we didn't have to put up with them. But the Guild of Necromancers are their alliance in Nosferatu, and we cannot retaliate. Korbu. Korbu was the most powerful of the vampire race. Over 100 years ago, he sought something that our kind cannot accept, absolution. Somehow, Korbu began to experience guilt over the need to feed, or perhaps over the act of feeding itself. He could no longer bear the thought of killing in order to survive. Many of our elders argued with him. He decided to find a place where he could ponder his existence. Thus, the crypt of Korbu was constructed with slave labor in the ravaged Roman region. Korbu has not been heard from since he left. In this time of chaos, we need to remind the minds of all our elders. Return to us with Korbu or his remains, if he has perished. If he has indeed perished, you must return his sarcophagus with him. We will attempt to reanimate him so that we may consult. So that we may consult his wisdom. Make weapon.
No. I'm sure we can cure. We're here anytime.
What time is it? Coffins. As you might imagine, business is great. Oh sure, the guild necromancers turned most of their customers into skeletons and zombies. But vampires are repeat business. On the piece of the action, there's a wood dealer in town, Mylander, who is always looking for good murmur wood lumber. If you have any, he'll pay a plenty, a pretty penny. Hidden treasure. I have come with a scheme for finding hidden treasure. Before you barge in, I was hard at work forming a spell for sensing good hidden beneath the ground. Gold hidden beneath the ground. If I'm successful, I plan to have a dragon carry me over the wasteland of ravaged roaming where the dead pirate Stanley's treasure is rumored to be buried. My spell will find it, and I will be a wealthy man. Wealthy man. That's nothing, right? Some say the Isildir's puzzle box is cursed and that use of it will make the owner go slowly mad. This can't be true. All of my studies have provided me with enough proof to determine that the box is the ultimate game in Jadan. Not that ridiculous card game, Archomage. The last reported owner of Isildir's puzzle box was Zentora, who is also known as the Mad. The Mad Necromancer of Shadowspire, so she must be somewhere here. Nightshade amulets. We vampire cannot normally walk about in daylight, but Trant the Necromancer's guildmaster has created an artifact to deal with this. A vampire wearing one of his nightshade amulets can move about freely day or night. Sadly, there are a few available. I myself not have one, so I'll stay indoors. But she's just going around. She doesn't have any amulet, right? No.
Powerful magic if you can afford it.
Oh, I can buy dark magic here. Oh, there might be only one place I can buy light magic.
Powerful magic if you can afford it.
Toxic cloud, reanimate, which you already have. Vampiric weapon, which we have. Shrinking ray. What's good here? Dark magic. Reanimate, toxic cloud, vampiric weapon, shrinking ray. Expert, we have shrap metal. I know that shrap metal is pretty good. Shrapnel is good because it is non-magic, I think. Control undead. Reanimate. A lifeless creature from the dead. The zombie will fight against hostile. A control undead. Oh, we can control an undead. Pain reflection, that's really nice. I want that. There you go. Shrap metal and pain reflection. Ah, they're super expensive. Look at that. 7,000 bucks. That's all my money. But at pain reflection at I need master. Expert is only one character, but still. When a monster hits a character with pain reflection active, the monster takes damage equal to what is inflicted on the character. That's awesome. Lasts for 1 hour plus 5 minutes per skill point at expert level. Master affects the entire party. So even at expert level, it's really good. And level 1 spells are not that great anyway, so let's buy this one and not trap metal for now. Away from the character. Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's pretty expensive too. Everything here is extremely expensive. Yeah, fine. We'll come back. Hours of enjoyment. Nightshade amulets.
Watch out!
It's worthless. No space.
My pack's full.
Pure garbage.
3d3 plus 6 double damage versus elemental. Wasp wings. To go back to Dagger Island, and I did not. Was that a mistake? Let's go in the middle here. What is this? Orange. Orange is intelligence. Yes. What's this? Oh, plus. a bonus to intelligence if it's super low for you. No, we'll open this later. What time is it? 2:30. You need to be quick. Endurance? No, no, no. Endurance. Who needs endurance? He has 11, so let's go. Orange, intellect.
Ow! Curses! Oops!
Money, I can get rid of that.
There's no space! It's worthless.
I wish I could join with you. Sadly, our war with the Temple of the Sun takes up all our time. Oh, he's already a lich, so that's a higher level than me.
How are you?
Potion of pure intellect. The necromancer's greatest ability is his intellect. Without sufficient intellect, the necromancer can find himself without the spell points. Without spell points when he needs them most. If you bring me the basic ingredients of the potion of pure intellect, I will reward you with a potion that I create. Somebody's looking also for a potion of speed. Do you have the ingredients? You have returned with the ingredients, holding up the end of the bargain. Here's your potion of pure intellect. Ooh. Oh, nice. And only one of these potions per character you can use. These potions were in all the Might and Magic games. I kind of skipped them in Might and Magic 7, stupidly, because this gives you 50 bonus of every single one of the stats for every single one of your characters, but only once. But that means that you can get plus 50 on everything here. He's already at 46, so that's gonna be crazy. He's now at fucking... Like, the number of spell points he has now it must be really high. 115 compared to... Oh. Oh, okay. Huh. Anyways, 96 intellect. He has 38 personality, which is really nice. She's more balanced. Same here. Here it's for endurance, accuracy, and might. Yeah, it's all high because I keep using the barrel on myself. That's cool. That's okay. Adventure, no. Make item. Well, I like items, but I don't have any space at this point. Make armor. White barrel. Not to say the member of Necromancer is not all strength, but she's truly mad. I hear the other's guild members simply refuse to work with her. So terrible our experience. Still, they value her dark genius. To keep her around, they built a lab of her own out on the marshy ways outside of town. These cursed ratmen. These so-called priests of Eep are nothing but trouble, more like pack of thieves than holy men. They are. I'll warn you, traveler. Keep an eye for equipment when you're around. Oh. inexperienced.
A selection of heirloom artifacts.
It's worthless.
Alchemy plus 4.
Come back soon.
For the most part, the Necromancer's Guild has a local vampires under control, mostly. There's one place you don't want to go. Most of them sleep in the communal crypt north of the guild. Watch out if you go there. They're a bit, shall we say, territorial.
Welcome to my laboratory. Welcome to my laboratory.
Purple speed, yeah, I can do that. Move Emperor can up now. Can we go there without getting attacked? Oh shit.
What's that strange smell?
How's it going? Well, hello. Locked, let's go.
I can't do anything here.
It won't open. Locked, let's go.
So you can be part of guilds in this.
Hello game. There.
Do come in.
Watch out!
It's worthless.
Thank you. You seek to put the restless soul of Nosferatu called Korbu. We have heard rumor that the vampires of Shadowspire seek to resurrect this ancient evil. The vial of grave dirt kept it in the vampire crypt in the region of Shadowspire. So here you have vampires and necromancers. Expert vampire. I could get it up to 4. Let's see what's up. Well, I could check here. What's the deal? Not vampire magic. Skill. Vampire magic. No, vampire magic, not vampires. Vampire magic. Because you just bring me to vampires. It's not even here. Light, body, find up, earth, water, spirits. What? Okay, life drain, levitate. That's useful. Mist form. Oh, but that's it. Okay. It's life drain, levitate, charm. Mist form. Well, mist form is nice. Charm is just charm. Levitate is really nice. It's the entire party. Yeah, it's the entire party. So we can go over water maybe, and we can also avoid traps on the ground. It's useful, but I'm here in front of this thing. We don't know when we'll come back. Do I just gain the magic? I do. Minutes per point of skill, so it's pretty short, but can be useful. Okay, I'm happy I did that. Oh, they're the fucking same. Oh, no, we did that. Okay, we did these things. The only couple of houses we haven't done are these. The guild. Quests. For years, the Guild of Necromancers has searched for the Bone of Doom. The powerful artifact would be of great use to them if recovered. If you were to find this, I think I have it. Right. Bones history. In a time almost forgotten, the name Zachary almost dominated all of Jadam is passed to the Blood. We all just get a shit ton of XP. I just want to see how much XP we got. A shit ton. Like, I'm giving this XP to this fighter here that I'm not sure I'm gonna keep. I want like a light magic list of companions. Don't you say that? Oh, there's way too many here. Oh, character list, there you go. Okay, the knights, the clerics. Necromancer, Dark Elves. Okay, Uskleton and Alvar. He starts at level, I don't know. Jasp Telborn, starting level 15. He's also an Alvar. Where's Alvar? We were there last time. Oh, the town of Alvar is all the way up. Oh shit. Okay. So either I go there, get the guy. What level are we? 11. And then I'll get him like very low level then. That's bad. Okay, and the rest we did. Okay, we're gone. This. Why does it say continue? Let's go to Alvar, fuck it. Master Walter Magic. I'm looking for that. We're in Sand Desert. I don't even know where that is. Of course, they're not gonna make it easy because. Town Portal. Is that Town Portal? Yeah, we get Town Portal at Master. Then Lloyd's Beacon, the most powerful spell ever. In all of gaming. Yeah, it's here. let's go. Do we have a speed? We don't have any speed spells. We have to go through this. Trash. Okay, there's nothing here. We did this already, right? Yeah. Okay. What's that? And there's no enemies here. So last time I would have gone north instead of... Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Anyway, what is this? Whoa. Dark Dwarf Dwarf Compound. Okay, let's get our dark health. Elemental Guild. No, let's get the dark health first. No, we don't know where he is. Wintersmith Estate. Oh, we have expert dagger here. 2,000 bucks. Shit. 2,000 bucks. Fuck. Oh, that's a Dervish Estate. Is that a Dervish Estate? No. Expert dagger. Expert mind magic, there you go. We'll get there, I'm sorry. Wow, this is a big city. Oh my god. Oh, this is huge. Okay, let's look up where he is first. And then we'll do the rest. Characters. Quiz giver. I relate. A 5th level elf or a 15th level elf, which is Jasp Telborn. I guess I can, and maybe I can only hire him at level 15. Because the other one, like, she's gonna be level 5. That sucks. So far away from our level. She's a girl though, that would be nice. Rohani Skeleton, Jasp Telborn. She'll be more malleable as a character, because she's not really skilled up. He is. A lot of skills have been used on him. Wow, yeah. Lots of skills have been used on magic, which I don't really care for him that much. Bow, dagger, chain, I guess. I prefer you picking up her and building her as I see fit. Even though he comes with 23 intellect. She sucks in terms of, well, she has 21 speed, that's nice. Yes, 23. And he comes with 17 skill points. Oh, she comes with 19 skill points. They don't say the level she comes, maybe she comes at your level. She's a 5th level, they say, okay. Rohani. Oh, this is huge. Yeah, I need to check out where she is. Rohani. Alvar, Rohani, that doesn't work. Okay. Playable character. Uskleton 5. Okay. It's like here. No. It's so boring around here. I mean, why did I spend all that time training if I'm not going to use my skill? Say, perhaps you could take me with you. Clear your head someplace exciting. Whatever. Yes. It's too full. Oh shit, before doing that. If I flush the guy. Okay, let's reload. Okay, you don't have much. What about his equipment? I'll keep this, I'll keep this, you can keep this. You can definitely keep this, you can keep your shield. Okay. Dismiss. Okay, she'll come here, but then I'll move her around later. Okay, yes. Yeah, only level 5, 1000 experience. I mean, eventually this 1000 experience won't show that much, right? Skill, she has 13 points, that's really nice. I don't know why she has so many points. Okay, definitely building this arm trap. And I don't know if merchant is a good spell. A good thing for her, maybe. Oh yeah, she can get Grandmaster Merchant. Okay, you are a new merchant. You are a new merchant. Oh, I forgot to pick up the. Nah, it's no big deal. Rusty mail. Ah, oh, they can. She can get Grandmaster Chain Mail. That is awesome! I think I want to give her some of these so that she can get merchant. Ah! And it's no big deal. Take this, take this, take this. Your arm merchant, so you can now keep these things.
I have no idea.
It's worthless.
It was nice to have the merchant being the guy identifying stuff, but yeah, you can only get expert merchant, so no. Nice, okay. We could go away, but no, we're gonna start again at the start here. And we're gonna start exploring this property.
It's closed!
Oh, great. Okay, expert dagger. No, we already got it for her. Master chain, no. Expert dark elf. Expert shield. Somebody can get this. Expert mine. Thank you. Master disarm. We need expert disarm. Dagger Wound Island. Dagger Wound Island. Expert perception. Oh yeah, perception. I guess Dark Elf must be pretty good at perception. Expert identify. Yes. God's pedestal. Wow, that's nice. Oh, deliver a report. Bastien Ludwin. Disaster in Dagger Wound, too. This is indeed disturbing. If one were to believe all the rumors, one would think that all of Jadam is in upheaval and chaos. I wish I knew more. I rely on our caravan masters for news, but all who were supposed to arrive here this month have not. What I do hear troubles me. Hurricanes, floods, and now a volcano. The worst I've heard is that a sea of fire has appeared in the Iron Sand Desert, and this from many sources. I wonder if this crystal in Ravenshaw has something to do with it. Its appearance at the onset of the calamity seems to be more than a coincidence. All this upheaval is seriously impacting our guild's business. I need more information, but I'm being buried in gossip and rumor. Many tell me of this sea of fire in the Iron Sand Desert. I've heard the tale enough and I almost believe it. Confirmation or denial of the lake's existence would be of great help to me. If you would serve me, go to the Iron Sand Desert and seek its lake. If it is indeed there, find me someone who saw it appear. Bring him back here so I can hear his story myself. Bring him back? Does that mean I'll have to put him in in the list here? No. Cheese. Even as a lad, I knew I had a special relationship with cheese. While my first memory is of nibbling a bit of farmer's cheddar from my mother's hand, from that day I knew it would be my passion to eat cheese, to know all of the endless variety of its tasty wonderment, and to search the world for rare and exotic cheese stuff. And so I have made my life. And so I have made my life and destiny. There are no people more dedicated to cheesecraft than the August Cheese Masters of Vori. Otherwise known to be rather barbaric, the Vori Frost Giants are true emblems of the potential of civilized development, at least as far as cheesemaking is concerned. Did you know that they have 42 different words for cheese? I have traveled to these lands to catalog its array of available cheese. My task is nearly complete, but there are yet three cheeses I have yet to sample. These are Frelando, Eldenbury, and Dunduck. I have this. I would reward highly any who could locate these rare cheese. You have found me some of the cheese I seek, but now I have my heart set on a full cheese tasting with all three cheese eaten at once, so I can savor them in comparison. Come back when you have all of them. The Merchant Council had sent our greatest warrior, Corey Blackthorn, to consult with the Sun Temple priests about the disaster that have struck all of Jadam. Corey left for the Temple of the Sun in Murmurwood shortly after rumors of the cataclysm were heard here in Alvar. She was to return after consulting the priests. We are very concerned that she has not returned. As for your promotion, only Corey can accurately test your skills and assess your worthiness for promotion. If you find her, provide her with any assistance she may need and return here with news of your status and location. lying as they do on opposite end of the light to dark spectrum. The relationship between the Necromancer's Guild and Temple of the Sun have never been the best. But now they battle openly. Oscar Tyr, a priest of the temple, says that Holy Vision drove him to declare war on the guild so as to rid Jatam of the taint of darkness. Both groups are relatively newcomer to our continent. The guild has set up its foothold in Shadowspire, and the first and only Sun Temple of Jatam is in Riverwood. The renowned dragon slayer Charles Quixote of Irasha has set up a hunting expedition in Garrett Gorge. This is no safari, in fact, it's the largest operation of this type I've heard of. The hunters have a permanent base from which they sell hides, eggs, baby dragons, and other items. Garrett Gorge has always had a large dragon population, but I imagine they must be facing extinction, so efficient are Quixote's hunters. The Minotaurs of Balthazar Lair in Ravaged Roaming are a proud culture. The recent defeat of the Very Frost Giants has, if anything, made them even more fiercely independent, more sure of their ability to face any task alone. Still, I have told the guild that they would make great allies, both to face the current crisis and later as trade partners.
The store is closed!
It's closed. Oh wow, all the stores here are in the same place, yay! Speed. I guess I could give some speed to other character, like my mage. She's so happy about it. Yeah, I'm looking for the tavern. Blue personality. There you go.
Welcome. A quiet room, you say?
Yellow. Accuracy. I start giving accuracy to other characters. Like him.
Need a coach?
2 days to Ravenshore. Wow, okay. Yeah, I'll do that. Adventure. I see you two are adventurers, but well, can I be frank? I doubt your potential, clearly. Oh, this guy is like level 50 or something. Ogres and bandits. Over the last few weeks, there have been reports of bandits and ogres robbing travelers on all the major roads of Jatam. Join us. I think not. Oh wow, with the XP we got, like, it's already helping bring everybody at the same level.
What can we do for you? Go with our blessing.
Okay, there's a place here to level up. Oh, it's gonna be expensive, I think. Okay, first of all, what can I get? Like, bow expert would be nice. Nagirwood Island. Why is it not working? Eh? Oh. all good. Body magic expert. Body magic expert is here. No. No, it's that good one either. Okay, earth magic expert, fire magic expert, light magic expert. Revenshore. Daggerwoon Island for earth magic. We don't know about light magic. Revenshore. Okay, we really need to go there. If he sells this, he might actually sell spells. And what about you? Oh, there's trap. Daggerwoon Island. What about Dark Elf ability? Dark Elf Expert. What about Dark Elf? Dark Elf, she already has it, I guess. Dark Elf ability to level 1. Okay, let's go back to, we need to buy spells here or something. Master is on trap.
Across the land.
Okay, well, let's see what skills we could get her. Well, in terms of combat skill, the Dark Elf can get Master Sword? Master Dagger, Master Bow, Master Leather, Master Chain. So yeah, we're definitely going Chain. We're definitely going Dagger. I mean, you can Master Sword. That's kind of really nice. Maybe Dagger and Sword. In terms of miscellaneous skills. Disarm trap, perception. Yeah, she'll be disarm trap, perception, merchant. Everything else is very normal. Identify item also. Even though I think I put some point already for him in that. Yeah. Because this guy has, let's forget these, 1, 2, 3, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, he has 7 skills that I want to put, ideally max them out, if I'm not even counting, 7 to 8, if we say 1 staff also, but leather is important, I didn't even count this, it's 5, 6, 7, 7. I don't really care about her magic. Let's say Dark Elf ability are great. One. Whoops. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven with, well, yeah, one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven with perception. And that's all she needs, right? ID item. Okay, maybe we can leave ID item to him. I mean, perception, I don't really care that much either. And it's less important. Yeah, his skill points to him are very, very, very important. To her, less so. So yeah, okay, let's abandon item, ID item for him. It's gonna be her instead. So she needs to buy ID item, she needs to buy perception. She needs to buy learning also, ideally. She can get expert learning, which is also good. And him can get master learning, which I didn't think about. But yeah, we could put points in there also. And where do we get these skills?
Rarities from across the land.
ID item.
Business was a pleasure.
And I think the other one is...
Practice session just started.
Okay, that's not expensive. I think it's the same price as elsewhere.
Excellent. Excellent. Excellent.
I need to check my money.
Excellent. 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 Practice session just started.
Arms master. Yeah, arms master is also a skill she might want to put some points in.
Greetings.
Okay, where was the inn here?
Welcome.
Reception. Okay, and now we need to move unless there's other stuff I want to buy here. Oh shit! We changed days. Oh well. Yeah, we got some skill points. Oh, you need to buy plate. Okay, so if I cannot buy plate mail here, I'll be pissed.
How can I help you today?
Plate! Yay! Yeah, Camilio will have a lot of skill points, loose skill points. Is there miscellaneous skills I could focus on? Bodybuilding, repair item, arms master, that's it. So it's bodybuilding, repair items, arm master. Sword, and that's five skills. Yeah, I guess they'll be higher than the others. So I need to not really use horseshoes on my character. There's no reason for that. Okay, shield. No, I mean shield. Maybe I'll go with double weapons. So maybe not put any points in shields. Okay. Armor Master Expert. To add these other skills. I'd like to remove them all, whatever. Should work for body magic. Let's keep these points for now. Alchemy. Necromancers can get Alchemy Grandmaster, but no, I'm like running out of skill points at this point. Arms Master, ah, wow. Wow. Regeneration. Let's keep these points. Recovery penalty eliminated. It might already be so low. We need to put all the other points in water and get water magic as soon as possible. Oh wow, we can get Grandmaster Bow. That's awesome. She could always already go with two daggers, her. Same thing with dark elf. And I guess the vampire can also be proficient in swords, right? Yeah, Master Swords, both Dark Elf and Vampires. And they can both be Master... Ah, the Vampire can be Grandmaster Dagger. So I mean the Vampire should be... That doesn't make any sense. The Dark Elf with Daggers and Vampires with Swords. That's what I see in my head, but... The vampires can only get Leather Master and Master Shield, so the vampires are more shield based. Because Shield Master does give a couple of cool stuff. Skill added to armor class, double effect. Interesting. I still don't know what to do with these. Okay, we can get expert arms master. Chance to use cause triple damage. Okay, we need to go away. We're done here. Well, if I want Dark Elf ability level 2, it would be here, right? Dark Elf expert. Manner and appearance. Merchant skill. Ooh. Traveler's boon. Torchlight, wizard eye, featherfall, expert level. At expert level. 30 minutes per point of skill. Okay, 30 minutes is not much though. Yeah, that's kind of sucks. But it's not that bad. It's a free all around cool spell. Okay. Back to Ravenshore. To go back to Dagger Island. I just realized I have no more money. $700, that's it. Oh, I hope I didn't have any more quests to... Actually, there's not much I have to go back to except get some skills, but I just realized I have no more money to do that. So maybe I should just explore this and get some money. Do I have some stuff to sell? Not really. Well, these things. Wasp stinger and wasp wing. Why can I sell this? Sell wasp stinger wings like a magic. Veldon. He's an Alvar. What? How did I miss him? He's on the eastern part of Alvar. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah, there was other things here. Oh, shit, let's go back there. So, Veldon and... some other guy that might be in the same... 500 gold each. Yeah, we're gonna be rich. Okay, before going there, I'm gonna take a break. Might actually go do the nest thing. There's a nest here. Okay, doing a break, and finally, I'm sorry, there was a lot of running around and buying stuff and leveling up and getting our characters. But now we're good to go. We're gonna do more dungeons and killing stuff. We'll be back in a couple of minutes.
HQ to any available units. We have mechs down at Nav Gamma. Bravo Cadet reports four summoners on site. Bandits are hostile. Repeat, bandits are hostile.
HQ, this is Alpha Assault. I'm on my way, bearing 025.
ETA, 34 seconds.
Alpha Assault, this is Bravo Cadet. I've got bandits all over me. Get down here.
Sit tight, Bravo 3. I've got visual.
I've got
evacuators
out.
I'm targeting systems damage. I'm in bad shape.
Enemy detected.
Find me, two of them. Be on the line.
Roger,
I've got
him.
Targeting. It's got a lock on me. It's got a lock on me.
Targeting.
本日発売前より話題沸騰の聖剣伝説2のゲーム画面が発表になりましたのでご紹介します。いやー、実に美しい画面ですね。さすがスクエア、これまで以上のリアルなグラフィックで緊張感もおのずと盛り上がります。しかしこの聖剣伝説2の最大の目玉はなんといっても今巷で噂のモーションバトルです。このアクション画面で戦闘シーンを行うというシステムによって RPG の新しい面白さが飛躍的に広がる。これがモーションバトル。もう従来の RPG とは一線を画すエンターテイメントです。聖剣伝説2. You
are a mercenary from the Inner Sphere, a combat-hardened killer, piloting your mech into darker, more desperate realms of the Battletech universe. Loyalty and honor have yielded to savagery and greed in your quest for money, power, and fame.
With your own hard-earned money, you must build and equip your mercenary army, managing the cost of weaponry, maintenance, and repairs.
New Inner Sphere mechs to control, and over 30 challenging new missions to conquer.
Control your destiny. Exploit the spoils of victory, or adapt the consequences of failure.
Prepare yourself for the ultimate battle against the invading clans.
Mercenaries is the most ruthless combat sim ever created.
Now, new Inner Sphere weapons and mechs create virtually unlimited multiplayer gameplay.
It's a whole new combat experience.
Mech Warrior 2.
Ouch. Oh yeah, but enough. Enough. Stop picking up everything. Potion of Pure Luck. Potion of Pure Luck would be a great assistance to any merchant. One could stumble upon any number of great deals if his luck was at its highest. Bring me the basic ingredients for Potion of Pure Luck. Ingredients. Black potions are made of complex blending of many of the three basic alchemical regions. Red regions include some blue regions, some yellow regions. Luck. Apparently this would be good to my merchant. The dark elf. Oh, luck on the elf. That works. I mean, I have a lot of luck already. Yeah. She's the one opening traps. Last 10 years, 50 gold. Woohoo! Red barrel. I tell you, with all that going on, it's like an honest merchant can't get business done. I mean, we've always had to deal with ogre raiders. Now they've grown so bold as to have built a fort right here in Alvar. Now no caravan can take the worst. I think I read that already. Oh shit. He's trashy. Sure, we have wasps in Alvar, and rather large ones too, but we tolerate them for good reason. Many of our customers desire wasp products. Say, if you want to get in on the action, a trader Valdon is a broker for wasp parts. He lives here in town, and I hear he's currently trying to fill a large order for wasp stingers. But what about wasps? Oh, personality. Can we go behind a waterfall? That's a pretty shitty waterfall right there. By any standard, even on this engine. Hey, hello! Just give me a second. Wow, you're excited! What's going on? Oh, okay, no. Showdown has appeared. Quests. The forces of the ogre mage Zog moved into this area right after, right around the time that the bright flash traveled across the night sky. They harass and even kill travelers who seek to reach the city of Alvar. It would be of great service to Alvar if you were to eliminate all of the ogres that harass the roads to Alvar. And the ogres of the forest near the city of Alvar, 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 return to me, Alvar, when you, Alvar, have killed all the Alvars of this Alvar, and I will Alvar you. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, my. All the ears. Yay. Okay. But what about the wings? I'm still looking for the wings. We have enough money to go back, though. don't know. That's what we have, right? Oh no, we need our plate mail now. Yeah, we need a plate mail. Which the fighter had. Wasp wing. Wasp wing. End quote. It's a catalyst. It's worth 50 gold. It's a freaking regent. Oh my god.
Ah, perfect mix.
And I see these things have power. Power 2, power 6, power 11. Oh man, fuck that. Can I use this on another potion? No. Can I mix this 2 with this?
Ah, perfect mix!
Power 2. Power 12 here. Why is this power 12? Power 10, power 1. Okay, maybe I should look at these. I didn't know. I hate alchemy. I hate it so much. Such a waste of time. Fuck that, man. Fuck these things. I could put them in bottles. They would take less space. No, they would take same space. Well, no, we're losing the space of the...
I can't carry any more. Ah, perfect mix. I can't carry any more. Great, now we can use it.
Now we can never use it, you mean? Oops. Oh my god. Well, this I'd like you to have them instead. These things you can keep them. You could keep this also. Okay, this helps a lot. I need to sell this shit. What's this? Plus 6. I could go double sword. No, not yet. Freaked out for no reason. Is there a passage there? There was a passage here. No. Definitely not. No. Increased damage of a character does on a successful attack. We never get for every character. Oh yeah, it's on all the party. Yay, okay. Okay, is there something else we can do? regeneration. Lightning bolt. Oh, there was a Day of the Dead. Day of the Dead. Day of the God. Easier all of a sudden.
Ow!
He's done for.
He's helping.
Too easy.
Fuck up this. This again? Oh yeah. Icon for heroism. No icon. Oh. Oh, is that a dungeon?
It should have fled.
Did we just a quest for this? I think so. Oh my god, so many quests. Wait. Find a witness to the Lake of Fire's formation. Find Corey Blackthorn. Find Find a sarcophagus. Find the lost book. The bone, yeah, I could have done that, but I waited. Oh, they all want some kind of cheese. But nobody wanted to clear this nest? The eye of emits a what sets your teeth rattling in your jaw. The breeze you feel is not the wind, but the blowback of a thousand monstrous wings.
Adventure awaits.
Let's kill this one first.
I require assistance.
Come on, let's go.
No, I was not.
Could be unsafe.
Ow!
Wait here.
Easy.
Do they go down from these holes? don't seem to want to come here for some reason.
An unworthy opponent.
I guess when I enter, that's when they drop. Oh shit. It's a trap. Let's move. Ah, fuck me!
Never seen one before.
Oh shit.
I'm hurt bad.
Let's go.
This one is just sleep. We're almost done, I think. These red dots up there. Okay, I'm picking this up and we're going away.
Come on, let's go.
I don't know how to go up. You can't use fly and this, and I don't think levitate would do it. What does levitate do? Yeah, that's it. It doesn't even show. You don't even look like you're going upwards. But I bet you can go over water with this. Yes. So It's useful. It's not walk on the water, but it's an alternative. Okay, going back to Dagger Island. Dagger Wound Island.
Welcome.
20, I don't need this.
Selection of heirloom artifacts.
I have no idea.
There's no room. It's worthless.
I don't have the space.
It's worthless.
No, I have no magical item. It's all all swords.
Our axes are the best.
I can't identify it.
It's worthless.
Missing my chest and might and magic 7. You could dump your stuff into a chest in town. It was very useful. It's nowhere. Can we skill up a little bit? Level up?
Session just started.
Yes.
Excellent. 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 Excellent.
Well, she should get the learning skill, which she doesn't have.
Practice session just started.
Where do you learn that? I would thought here.
Welcome.
How can we help you?
Collection of heirloom artifacts.
Uh, Wait, this is the light magic place. I'm just too lazy to go around here.
A library of magical knowledge.
I'm magic expert. I should have done this. Yeah. Expert light, did I miss it? Expert light, though, okay. Doesn't sell spells. So we're expert everything, except body. Expert magic fire is here. Earth is not. That guy up there. It's not this. Yeah, here.
A library of magical knowledge.
Turning. Oh, fire magic. Might actually just dabble in air magic. The rest will be like this on track and other stuff. Yeah, she also has some points to put there. Maybe I should continue with ID item. But again, ID item and merchant on the same character really, really helps. Shouldn't she also have a meditation?
A a library of magical knowledge.
It would be here, meditation.
A selection of heirloom artifacts.
Oh well. So learning. She can get an expert. I should put that expert right now. Gives more experience, so as soon as the soonest we do this, the better. Dagger Island. Why is the boat there if I can't go?
The shop's closed.
Oh no, I just needed to wait 1 hour.
The store is closed.
Wait. Plus 1 hour. Come on. Do we have some leveling up to do? No. Let's go rest in the day.
Welcome. A quiet room, you say?
Come aboard.
Finally. Back to Dagger. Back to Dagger 3.
Come aboard! Anchors away!
It's such a hassle to come back here. No, we can just teleport from here. That teleport. Couldn't have been in Ravenshore. No. No, that would be way too simple. Fast to just go run around and yeah, what about this?
Welcome, adventurer!
This guy's level 15. I guess because we're level 15, now we just appear there, because... Anyway, this character is better. Guess I can get some stuff here, though. Hey, Erixina, thank you so much for the raid! Were you playing? Were you still playing Doom? So yeah, I kind of like didn't realize that you said that last time. I was just kind of like, what? It's playing Doom? Erixina's playing Doom? That's kind of weird. Heretic? Heretic is okay. Doom?
Welcome, adventurer!
Greetings!
Expert Air. Expert Leather. Here, those who could get it should get it. Leather expert. Yeah, let's get your leather expert. Oh my god, the monies! We're gonna run out of money? No! We have stuff to sell. Must be some things in here I can sell. Okay, what other skills we needed? Bow was quite important. The most important was body magic.
Find relics and curios. The finest potions available. I'll ready you for battle.
Yeah, let's get the sword.
Tombs of knowledge here.
Okay, we have our magic or our water. Oh, again, I don't have enough money. God damn it.
Have a seat. We'll be right with you.
Just a bunch of shitty spells here, anyway.
How may we serve?
Walk ahead. She's the one selling sheep merchants. Okay, we went there. We went pretty much everywhere. So we're done? No, we need the bow. The bow skill. And the bow. We didn't get any of these skills. Oh, they might be on some of these islands. No, they're here, right? Well, Expert bodybuilding? Oh, that would be nice. Expert plate. There's my expert plate. Everything's there. Expert body magic. Disarm trap. That's super important. No, that's the most important. We're gonna literally run out of money. We're gonna run out of money! No! Hey! Money here, a little bit, 3 gold, 10 gold. Woohoo, we're rich!
Ow! Not even a challenge.
I should have fled.
Hey, good evening, Draconic Dude and Brozine. House of Thistle. Ingredients. Do you have the ingredients? I have. This is a potion of speed. Expert bow. That gave us no money. How much is this? 2,000 bucks! Fuck you! No! Expert disarm trap. That's cheap, at least. 2,000 bucks! I'm sorry. Oh my god, you're killing me, game! Also need to get master water magic. We need like about 5,000 bucks at this point. I came back here just for that. Expert bow is nice, but if I don't get it, I don't get it now. Disarm trap expert was super important. Earth magic expert? No, fuck it. I guess that will have to do. Damn. We'll have to come back here. We'll have to come back here. God damn it. I hate running around getting my skills. Sometimes, but they make it too much of a hassle. There is the spell town portal, you get it too late. What I would like is a way to travel that would be faster than what they give you, even though it's not that bad.
How you doing?
Okay, there wasn't any quests I could. Languid. Anointed herb potion. Where's Languid? Oh, maybe it's one of these. Oh, maybe we can make some money here with Languid. Anyway, we'll do that. I'll do that next stream. Look for Languid. There you go. We might get a little more stuff if we're going away. They put a lot of the expert skill here. I guess that's normal at the beginning of the game. Oh my god. Town portal. Okay, we're gonna switch to BattleTech. Thanks for watching Might and Magic 8. We're not over. I'm gonna continue streaming. More Might and Magic on Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. I stream Might and Magic Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. So essentially almost every 2 days. The other game that I'm playing these days is Beyond Zork on Sundays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. So tomorrow, Saturday, no stream. No official stream, no retro stream, but I'm still playing some BattleTech at about 4:30 till 9:30, 10, and then we'll watch a movie on Discord. And Sunday, we're gonna continue Beyond Zork. So yeah, that's it for Might and Magic 8. We're gonna switch to BattleTech. Thanks for watching. See you soon or next time.